morning on our on my way to the YMCA to try out the weights there. Whenever I don't work out for a couple of days, I start feeling kind of groggy and restless, so excited to go to the gym. Hopefully it's awesome. I haven't been to this one before. Hey, I'm done. Sorry I didn't get to vlog too much in the gym. It was just too crowded. There's so many people because in Hawaii, everyone goes to the gym. It's like the third place, home, work, and gym. Because everyone has to look good at the beach. Call Me Maybe plays at least one time every single time we get in the car. My dog can't hear anymore. His hearing is going sad. Oh, oh. Hello, Knight. Hello. You're getting so old. Ah, yes. Yes. Good doggy. Aww. Sup, my dog? What's up? Sup, yo? Sup? Sup, yo? So every time I get home, my parents, my mom always tells me, you have to get rid of more stuff. So I have to go through all my boxes and try to find a little more stuff to get rid of. And I just came across my CDs. Some of you guys probably don't even know what a CD is anymore because, well, they don't really sell them too much. My first CD that I got was Pokemon the first movie soundtrack. And then I would listen to it every single day. I would listen to it. That was like the only CD that I had for about a year. And the second CD I got, Pokemon the second movie. Let's see what I have here. Let's see what I got here. Pokemon, oh, Lord of the Rings soundtrack. Black Eyed Peas. Oh, see, this is my first CD ever. Jack Johnson. Oh, look at this. Now 5. They're like on Now 40 now. That's kind of sad. Wait, what's on here? NSYNC. NSYNC, It's Gonna Be Me. Wow, look at that. Destiny's Child, Jumpin'. Oh, Disney Mania. Oh my gosh, remember that? American Idol Season 2. Wow. And Digimon the Movie Soundtrack. You laugh, but actually the songs in here were really good. Smash Mouth's All Star, that song. You know what I'm talking about. What else do I have here? Oh, Coldplay X and Y. I love this one. Lord of the Rings. Harry Potter. I listened to this like a billion times too. It's a special first edition. I don't even know what that really means. So what was you guys' first CD that you got? More awesome things that I found in my room. I was vice president of the student government and also vice president of my junior class. So I had to make all these posters to campaign and stickers that I would pass out to everyone and so everyone could wear. I would print out like 200 stickers every single day and pass them all out. Everyone would wear them to campaign, help my campaign. And here's one of my posters. I just stuck all the stickers. Collect your Ryan sticker today. And look at all the different stickers I had. I had this one, Rye plus Yen. Love can't save you, Padme. Only my Ryan sticker can. Are you voting for Ryan? Yo, duh. You can't survive without Lung. And my Ryan sticker is better than yours. Of course I won. Of course. And here are my drawings. At one point I was actually into drawing a lot. Look, Lord of the Rings. There's me. Oh, Star Wars Revenge of the Sith. I think that's all that was in this one. What else do I have here? Star Wars Episode 2 with Yoda. Pretty awesome, huh? Hey, what's up? I'm driving over to see my cousin. We're gonna watch Ted. I'm at the movie theater. Here's my cousin, Lauren.
Hello!
Yeah. This is her husband, Adam.
Yeah.
Killing time in the arcade.
Oh, come on, baby.
Too bad. You almost won the two.
That's how they get you.
2 cents.
Nobody can't put any money in. I just started. I think this is the one that they were winning out over here. This one is possible, I believe.
But all these toys cost like 2 cents, and you're paying like $1.
I don't even want anything, but when I look here, I feel like I do. Like, give it to me, just because it's behind the glass.
Do you want here?
Oh, look.
Oh my gosh, we could win like the plastic Mardi Gras beads.
There's no way you can even pick it up.
The plastic necklace
though.
Is like 1 cent.
How are you gonna pick it up?
Ooh, get this plastic nothing right there.
what is that? Oh my god.
It's a monkey.
These toys are so stupid. Let me try. I got a position. Okay, ready?
It's not gonna grab it.
Here we go. Grab. Oh, it didn't grab anything. I'm gonna play again.
Driving through the lava. Oh my gosh, that's how we get to work every day.
Oh, I got screwed at the end.
Oh.
Maybe I shouldn't be doing this here.
No, go. I'm just filming it. Yes. You guys are so old school. You even remember what a sprunch is?
Oh my god.
Sprite and punch.
What I like is suicide.
Which is everything.
Why don't you get suicide right?
That's just like Dr. Pepper, I think. That's how you do it. That's what my dad does every time. He just like asks for the refill right then.
Really?
Connect 4. You haven't been here before?
I've been here, but not for a long time.
Oh. It's like 4-player air hockey. It's too difficult.
Oh my god! Oh! There's the winner! Here.
I think it's Adam.
Oh, I got a ticket.
Look at this crane. Let's do it. She's so excited! Oh my gosh! And it's not even moving! Yay! Our turn! Number 7! I'm so bad at this game. Ah! Yeah!
This is the time crisis over here.
I wish to be big.
The spirits are talking.
Take today's prediction with you.
Oh, did it say to quit my job?
Come see me again.
Wait, is that it? It just tells you your lucky color?
No, it's coming out.
Oh.
Or maybe not.
Give it a sec.
What dumb machine!
Fortunes take a long time.
It's broken. Oh well.
Oh well.
Yay! That was fun. Hey, Knight. Hello. Oh, hello. How's it going, my man? My dog? How's it going, my dog? Hey, so I'm back home now. I had a really good time with my cousin watching Ted. So I'm gonna head off to bed and I shall see you tomorrow. Say goodbye, Knight. Say goodbye, Knight. Angry birds. Knockoff ones.
Watch out, you're in their way. No. Watch out, you're in their way. Wow, that's actually pretty impressive. Watch out, holy crap. Watch out, you're coming again.
Daddy's girl, boys rule, Bubba.